all of these years, we've sort of crossed paths over, I think, a 15-year period at least, and never actually met. It was very bizarre, but I think there was a sense of us having already known each other, because we just sort of got each other and had this understanding from the get-go. And I think that makes creating chemistry really easy, because you have something to build from, and happen to have very similar work ethics and just, you know, mutual respect. So it was a very sort of lucky coming together of actors, I guess.
I think chemistry is just being comfortable with one another and feeling safe and collaborating and working together. And again, like you said, having the same intentions of our, of the work we're trying to do. So I think with that, we're very much aligned, and that's where the chemistry kind of comes from.
It's not always that easy, right?
No.
It's, you know, sometimes you have to force it, and it's a little bit more difficult. But with us, it was sort of like we had something to build off right from the beginning.
And
we both talked at length about how we were going to, even when we're doing, you know, the crazy medical stuff, find those moments to create tension.
Yeah, I think the trick with the dialogue is, the medical dialogue is, you have to understand and visualize what you're talking about. So that requires quite a bit of research of watching things, if it's a particular surgery or a particular moment, of watching it on YouTube, and it kind of informs the dialogue. So it's more complicated than just saying, hey, what's the dialogue, and trying to learn it. It's about understanding the process of everything that's going
through. And also understanding what each person in the room is supposed to be doing, and it's sort of this dance. We're all dancing around each other and trying to make it look real, and oftentimes we're doing it at real speed, which is, you know, normally you can cheat it, but you can't really with this stuff. So it's a lot of rehearsal and a lot of making mistakes and having to do it again. You have the best
economy. Thoracotomy.
No, you've got better ones than that.
Thoracotomy is a pretty...
You busted a few out sometime. You got a couple good ones.
Thoracotomy is one I remember just because of how the intensity of what that surgery is. You're really cutting somebody open right here through the to get to their lungs.
I remember it was there,
So thoracotomy... Tracheotomy. They're basic. Those are kind of basic, but...
I used to trip up on the... on some of the easier ones, but it was more about the movement to me. It was like trying to add movement and, you know, I have to be drawing blood and then be saying, you have to say the lines, and it's all really fast and everyone's yelling at each other and
like 10
pushing people around.
Just,
and so it wasn't so much the words necessarily. It was more putting everything together into a choreography. It was like speaking a different language sometimes.